till I get my money right.
Got it. Zamora backs up. Looks, fires the ball. Caught for a touchdown. All right, we'll see what Jamestown wants to do. Here comes the pressure. He's going to be sacked back here at the 40-yard line.
We are the Hastings College Broncos. Pride, dedication, and family culture sets us apart from the pack.
What drew me to Hastings is I felt like they wanted me to be here. The coaches here, they made everything feel like a family-oriented place. I felt like this would be the place for me to be if I wanted to succeed at whatever I wanted to do in life.
So when I got here, got on campus, I mean, I just like had that connection. It really just like felt like home right away.
Here, it feels right. It's not too big, not too small.
The school, the community, the facilities, the history of football here is really second to none in this part of the country. We want guys who love to play team football, guys who are willing to sacrifice personal honors, personal glory for something bigger for the team. I think the potential that we have is outstanding. I think we can do a lot of great things here.
Each and every day, we raise the bar. Every Saturday, a new chance to set the tone. You'll be part of an incredible legacy when you wear the horseshoe. Our facilities are some of the best in the Midwest. Our coaches and training staff will push you to be great.
If you come ready to work every day and you start to stand out, you'll definitely get your opportunity at playing the position you want to play.
Our mentality this year kind of shifted into like almost every game's our last. Like, we're going to go out and put on a show. We got to prepare the same way, and we're always going to prepare well.
Do you have what it takes to be a Bronco? Go to HastingsBroncos.com to learn more and schedule a visit today.